15,000 feet to take on German Luftwaffe fighters. Its performance was due in part to its powerful engine, the 12-cylinder Merlin, designed by Rolls-Royce and manufactured in the USA. It produced a staggering 1,600 horsepower. More efficient. We continue combing the debris field, looking for a smoking gun.
We got more. That's the prop, that's the engine. Look at that.
Yeah, if we can count the number of cylinders that go around and it will help identify what type it is. And we'll start here.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7 cylinders.
The P-51 had a much larger 12-cylinder V-shaped engine.
So we could say, to a surety, not Gertrude missing the plane. We had the wrong engine type, and we got a two-bladed propeller here, and the Mustang had 4, right?
Exactly.
A downed aircraft on the left, sitting out there in the wilderness.
Yeah, it's a sobering thought. You know, you need to pay respect to it.